SpaceX's Falcon 9 rocket has been cleared to launch. It's set to make a rapid return to flight after a rare mission-ending failure during a routine journey on July 11th. On Thursday, the Federal Aviation Administration said it found there were no public safety issues involved when Falcon 9 failed in orbit. On its website, SpaceX has already revealed it will launch Falcon 9 in Florida as soon as Saturday, carrying a batch of Starlink internet satellites.